flat iron brisket. I don't know why, but something inside me said, take this flat iron steak and cook it like you do a brisket. So that's what I did. Heavily seasoned, 225 on the Green Mountain smoker till an internal of 160, 170. Then we get butter and honey, wrap it in that tin foil, and take that internal temp to just under 200. And let it drop a little bit, then throw it on your grill to torch the shit out of it to seal in all that juice before you let it rest. You got perfection.